What did you expect? Okay, that's definitely normal. That is pretty weird. Yeah, I feel like I'm going now. Might get some sea cucumbers. He died and then came back to life. Like, literally. Of course, your father's not gonna let you come back into the Scarlet Crusade because you're dead. Fucking idiot. Kill a lot of them. That's what I say. Level 7. I barely left the start area. But that just feels too soon. Result. Now it's like hurling daggers. That's what I'm currently saving up for my other characters. I'm actually going to go with the patient, because I'm a patient man. No word of a lie. This hearthstone's not really any use for the second. What are you doing up here, you twat? Here we go. I see him. But I'd rather. Oh yes, there you are, mate. You're going down. Why, thank you. That's just what I always wanted. An extra pouch. Actually useful stuff. yeah. Yeah, I thought I saw something. Right, I'm gonna climb up here. Just to say, well, I'm taking a break for a little bit. Play some more games and stuff like that.
Oh, well, that's it there, so thanks for watching and goodbye.
And we're back for some more WoW. So I thought, may as well. Selfie. Ding. It's my fucking dark hound. Massive win. My voice keeps getting fucked, that's brilliant.
I need to get
oh shit, I forgot to skin it. Boy. Leather's got value, you see. Sure as copper. But only certain types of dark hounds you can skin, which is really irritating. Yep, this big pink guy ain't out. That's right, there's a rare dark hound that's usually pink. I guess he's not coming out though. Really should have got a massive bullet of water. Oh well. Let's go for a swim. That explains it. That explains all.